Hi, may I know your name and where do you stay in Bangalore?
My name is Vijayalakshmi and I stay in OMBR layout.
How old is your child?
My child is 3.5 years.
What kind of classes were you looking for her?
I was primarily looking for a daycare activity because both of us were working parents and we wanted someone to take care of her for the entire day until we could come back. So primarily daycare.
Which other daycares did you consider?
A lot of daycares which in proximity I did was see, one was Hello Kids and the other one was Kidsy. But I like the approach in My Apple, so I just stuck to My Apple School.
Why did you choose My Apple?
Proximity is one of the reasons, and second thing, what my child had developed into right now is one of the best reasons. Good teachers. The approach towards the kids were good, even towards the parents. We were treated like kids here, so it was nice. It was like a home away from home for the kids.
Based on your experience, tell me two best thing about My Apple.
My kid was a sensitive kid, okay, and she never used to be interacting with other people. And one best thing that My Apple brought out of her, she is highly creative right now. She interacts with a lot of people. That's one good thing. And second thing, I feel at home. I don't feel that I've left my kid at a school, but rather I feel that there are good teachers, good staffs and support staffs here to take care of the kid. So those are the two reasons.
Anything that could be better?
I don't have any reason right now. That's better.
On a scale of 1 to 5, how likely are you to recommend My Apple to other parents?
5.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you.